How to shut down the system? You are supposed to click on the start button at the leftmost corner on your desktop. And there you can see the shutdown option. You just click it on that shutdown option. And after clicking on the shutdown option, one dialog box will appear on your desktop that we are going to see in the next slide. Now see, the dialog box appeared. There are three options: standby, shutdown, and restart. And we all want to shut down our system. So what we have to click? Yes, correct. We have to click on the red button, and that stands for shutdown. You will simply click on the red shutdown button and your system is going to be shut down properly. Okay. Now, after that, this message will come on your screen that your system is shutting down. Children, please keep one thing in your mind that you're not supposed to switch off the CPU. It will automatically turn off. Okay. Only you need to switch off the UPS and switch off the main power supply. I hope this session is very informative for you people.